Two nocturnals, maybe.
Dang, would you?
All right, yeah, that sounds good. Never mind. Oh, your mama. You drop yours. You drop yours first because you're host. Now make that regular, dude. That's sketchy. I hate it when they do that because that's sketchy. Like, they can just block me out and then kick me right before I can go get my weapons back up because they just blocked me out. That's super sketchy. Powell 43 super shredder. Nah.
Oh shit.
Here, wait, I'll just drop. Okay, that's what you were trying to do. I thought you were trying to, like, kick me. Here, I'll drop that. Yo, try to pick that up. Yeah. And you've never traded before? Oh, here, I'll drop this pistol just so you know it worked for guns too. And I can't, you know. If we did an inventory trade, you would definitely drop first. Alright, I'll do an inventory trade, but you will drop first. Nah, I'll just stay back then. What the heck? Came in out at the wall from all the way back here. Alright, and the siege breaker, because that's not a nocturnal, dude. Is that a nocturnal? Dude, you have your nocturnal in your hand. You have the nocturnal in your hand. Oh, you do. Oh, well then, since you have two nocturnals, then I'll trade you for the Gravedigger and a drum roll for both the nocturnals, so I know that you're dropping both the nocturnals. I'll trade you for an 82. Alright then. One of my okay, how about one nocturnal? How about one nocturnal and what's the name? And a siege breaker for it. For the Gravedigger 82.
Oh,
alright. That's not two. Drop the siege breaker too. Siege breaker two. Alright, now hold out your map and jump so I know you're not gonna scam. Hold out your map too. Alright, I'm gonna have this wall so you can't edit in and take my guns, okay? Alright, let me make sure those are on.